lovingly known as the Dungeon over the years here at the Colonial Athletic Association. And, you know, the visiting teams who come in here haven't had a lot of success over the years. Year in, year out, folks show up here to Cowell Stadium, but they see this team on their way to postseason play and come up with big victories at home.
I'm waking up to ash and dust. I wipe my brow and I sweat my rust. I'm breathing in the chemicals. I'm breaking in, shaping up, then checking out on the prison bus. This is it.
Given to nobody. Santos throwing over the middle. Ball! Touchdown record!
Raise my flag, down my clothes. It's a revolution, I suppose. We're painted red to fit right in. Whoa! I'm breaking in.
To the inside. Dedrick Harris open. RJ Harris with the catch. Touchdown! Wildcats!
Going for the win. The snap to the inside. Two-point conversion is good. New Hampshire takes the lead.
Turn to his right. Robertson is going to be stripped of the ball, and UNH has beaten Villanova 29-28.
Wasileski to throw first down, intercepted by Casey DeAndrich. He's coming back left sideline of the 20 and out of bounds at the 18-yard line. Washington now steps up, will roll right with it, firing end zone, caught, touchdown.
That forbidden fruit and cherry wine, thank you very much, but tonight's my night and I'm very by. Swinging for the fences, barbaric kid drinking out of time, everything in life subject.
First down, Williams. Pickett's throwing. He's going to be dropped in the backfield. What a play by Cody Muller, who came in. 9-yard line, Andy to throw again. Looking for RJ. End zone. Touchdown.
Hand off Storitti. He's hit at the line of scrimmage. Tries to kick it outside. It's out. And Storitti will score. Back to throw, and he's going down again. 9 snaps for Gordon, and 5 of them have resulted in sacks.
But it's decent field position for the Wildcats. A little bit of trickery here. Goldrich, after 4 touches, fires it to Harris, who gets a block in the open field. He has a first down. Down the sideline, RJ Harris. Wildcats!